This is me. I think it's apparent I need to rethink my life a little bit.